the truth. I was hoping that he was going to fall into place. Can you do this? Because I can't. I mean, I need to be doing other stuff. Yeah, I don't want you zooming in out anyway. Just follow left and right. Maybe a little up and down.
Brandeis has the ball. He gives it off to McGee.
Thank you.
NCAA tournament. It's going to be happening throughout the entire tournament. That we take media timeouts, where we're going to be away for about a minute to a minute and a half. So, just in case you guys, just in case everybody was wondering what was going on, that was exactly what was going on. And Robinson missed the
Phoenix falls in the last four two shots. Thank you.
Morgan goes to Robinson. Robinson gives it up to Luka, and he goes to the shot. That was denied. And that's definitely key to winning. I'm going to get a look at the Steve Lugan, Brandeis,
Thank you.
We have 1 minute and 52 seconds left to go in the first half. It's 32-29 in favor of Brandeis. Luka now the ball. See a significant of a foul, but he's not involved in Robson. You know what? I like the hustle of Uncle Robson. Trying to take advantage of Lewis Ball. Still a big job. I like his hustle. Ball's giving off small, right back to Robinson again. Robinson gives it off to Robinson. Robinson finds small. Small to Luka. Luka to the lead. 20 seconds left to go, and small doing a little pump fake. He's back off to the lead. Everybody's trying to find a good man right now.
Buckets.
Obviously now, the ball.
Thank you.
So yes, the score is 43-38. Still a Brandeis University lead with 15 minutes and 15.
Robinson. Finds a wide open
Michigan and NCAA tournament.
Are you guys ready?
Yes. Wesley, just look. definitely not going to be an easy game like this. Separation there. Goes for the three. Cannot ask for two more than that. From Penny Small. That was one of those LeBron James.
Score is 63-48.
Lead here for Brandeis University.
Yeah.
take a step back and watch the NCAA women's basketball first round right here. Thank you.